My flames of fury will engulf the entire world!
For honor, for justice, and for the glory of the Herman family.
I'm biting cold and the blazing fire.
The perfect combination of technology and magic is right before your eyes. Ha!
I take lead in the endless torrents of steel.
The great first flame brought mankind into its most glorious era. Until the descending calamity announced the end of that era. The ever-burning first flame split into four and was scattered. With the radiance of the first flame gone, the Amber appeared. Spread madly across the continent and devoured anything in its path. Then it corrupted the minds of man, leading them into endless wars. The night became eternal. Until a spark of hope, torchlight, was ignited. These lunatics who possessed the power of Ember fought against fate and declared war against the boundless darkness. Even if they are doomed to suffer endless nightmares.
Wake up. Behold the true world in the depths of your soul. Join us and become one with the Amber. Abandon these ridiculous creations. The Amber will give you endless strength. Why do you resist? Your pitiable mind is on the verge of collapse. Just like your soul.
Partner, remember the strength you lost, the endless possibilities. darkness, we never forgot the light! Let me see your miracle once again.
That'll only end in death.
Future. Nothing will be left. If you can come to your senses, then vanish with your mind.
I found you at last. I'll save you. Partner, you're finally awake! Awesome! You're finally all right, partner! The ember within you had an outburst, and a good thing you're all right now. We need to go to the hideout and aid them right now! We must hurry! The Emberons caused the Ember here to spread again.
Boot.
Partner, let's go. It's time to live. We're back.
The situation is critical. Once that's done, go to the spark is the hideout's core, so it must not be harmed.
Behind all of this.
A bunch of losers. I guess burning this place to the ground is the only way to make you give up.
Oh! You'll understand.
Liv, the emberization of your body is...
Don't worry about me.
We'll do it! We'll get the spark back! Rain fled toward the ancient tunnel! Let's go, partner! They sacrificed themselves to stop Lean and the Agitos. We must catch up to that traitor! We can't allow their sacrifice to be in vain!
Your pursuit will come to naught. Enjoy this world without its spark. Look at the ember growing beneath your feet. This...
Is that all you've got? Hunter, please behold
my light for you!
not bad. But too bad you met me.
Strange light is coming from the horizon. Liv once said that this is an omen of something ominous. It doesn't matter what the Agitos are planning. We must stop it. Get out of the way, partner!
We just won't give up. But only destruction awaits at the end.
The cannon fire came from deep within the mountains ahead. I know there are ancient weapons the dwarves used against the dragons. I'm certain Lean's true self is there controlling the cannons. These goblins, they were killed by the Agitos before they could even escape. Maybe we can save some goblin survivors if we go in the direction they came from.
Praise be Magnus's beard! You're so-
Wait a minute.
I'm a traveler.
We torch-
No! They blew up the bridge! But repairing a wooden bridge is nothing for a qualified-
Ah! Where did these monsters come from?! Protect me, Torchlight!
There's no escape for you.
Torchlight! The bridge has been repaired!
Tell me, why are moths always attracted to fire?
Thank you. sure?
Of course!
Sound of machinery is getting louder! Help! Help me! The anti-dragon!
Behold the power of Spark, revered Dwarf King. Be gone, Ember's Rest. Use the spark to make your dreams come true.
The barrier around Ember's Rest won't last for long! We must turn off those turrets immediately! The cannons are still raining fire down on the hideout. We don't have much time left!
Can even take out a dragon! Oh my goodness! The bulwark cannons! They've come to life too!
Partner, we must destroy them immediately!
Icy is the touch of failure.
Bombardments are getting more intense. Are we really not gonna run?
Is that all you've got?
there's no escape for you.
Cannon fire coming from the bulwark's core. Partner, if I'm gone, you can get a new crow. Our homes are behind us. We can't turn around now. It's my turn, finally. Icy is the touch of failure.
It's too late!
Forgive me, partner.
Am I still alive?